Very good. We're going to switch legs now, coming on up, placing that top leg above your knee. Very good. Come on up. We have a couple more stretches for your hips, and then we'll be all done. So take one leg and place it behind you with your knee on the floor. Stretching through your hip flexors, pushing your glutes forward and pressing your chest up to the sky. Feel that nice stretch right through here. Very good. Switch sides. Stretching that hip flexor forward. Very good. We're going to move to pigeon now, so I want you to come on all fours. Prop yourself up to a downward dog. Take that right leg, pull it on through, and relax here, pulling that back leg, walking it as far back as you can, and coming on down to those forearms if you can. Breathing here. Walking that leg to the midline of your body, so you're going to bring that leg closer to the center of your body. You should feel a little bit more of a stretch here. Breathing in. Very good. You're going to switch sides, coming first into downward dog.